And it's, I don't know if any of you guys ever have recurring dreams, but I had this recurring dream of being in a shipwreck, and everything's like swallowing the sun away from me. It's one of, I have four recurring dreams, but the first one that I ever had when I was like 4 years old was that I had stage fright because I couldn't sing that night. And my parents were always like, what a fucking weird dream for a kid to have. And now they're like, that's really weird. And I was like, I just hope it never comes back now that I'm older. So instead I'll have this terrifying dream of being on a sinking ship.